I did want to. I do like Diamond in the Rough mom and pop places.
Yeah.
They can be really, really nice. Especially when it comes to like teriyaki and Chinese food. Because it's a case by case basis. Yeah.
Like Hawaii, you used to have a lot more of those. It was obviously smaller.
Oh, are you originally from Hawaii?
Yeah, a lot.
Nice. I don't know Hawaiian. I don't know if that's accurate Hawaiian food. But I love their macaroni salad. Not gonna lie.
Yeah.
It's fucking delicious. The rest of it's kind of
Yeah, Ace of Human Chatter.
Yo, what up, Ace of
Human Chatter? The audio okay?
Yeah, it can be too loud, might be too quiet. What's happening? How about now, Asa?
Yeah, I think that's it.
Okay, that's why I thought you said diabetes. I was like, damn, is that obvious? Do you not have diabetes? Hopefully.
Testing the audio. How's the audio?
Thumbs
good,
up.
Bad?
Thumbs down.
You came too loud, mic too soft. Ryan, I've never seen you in here before.
In which case, welcome.
No. Oh, yeah, we're gonna learn a lot today. This is offline sets, man. The Raven? The best type of sex on PC? The best type.
Okay. I'm afraid it's going to cost me. I don't want that to be. But, if it's going to the game, that might be the way to do it.
How do you look careful spending the game? How about now? You hear?
Can you hear me now?
You good? You good?
Excellent.
Testing, what about now? Perfect, okay. Yeah, we're good.
Excellent thing. Let's get it on.
Yeah. Besides Jason.
Do I?
Yeah.
I guess so. I don't get paid for it.
Asa just wants games now.
It's not perfect. I don't know what to do, man. What do you want me to do?
I think they should turn in-game sound down slightly. Mm-hmm. But
I will.
That guy might.
Game's low.
Uh-oh. Turn back. Did you change something?
Yes.
Alright. Let's just do it.
Yeah.
Enough waiting. Fucking time to go.
Versus bat.
Damn, my Raven custom are whack. I don't have the new CG out there to play hard
enough. But she has a sweet setup.
Yeah. So I just do like the classic Raven.
There you go. That's what you're gonna be looking at all the time anyway.
Yeah. I mean like the old Raven, like the blonde.
Oh. Can you make him look like that?
I made him as much as I could.
Okay.
Alright, see you later, man. Get ready for the next battle. Ride the bell.
Uh-oh. Are we in default suit?
Commencing mission.
Round one.
Oh, we got that.
Fight.
I will carry that.
Fight.
Oh no. Ankle.
Over that one?
Yeah. Round three.
Fight. The games are like super long. Oh, game two? Round three.
I jam.
Round four. Fight.
Intimidating the puggy. Thanks to all those fists.
Round one. Fight.
Any chance of seeing some Gigas in the near future? Yeah, I'll play him after this, maybe. Alright, he got it.
Oh no, it's punching me.
Round two. Fight.
Fight. Ha!
Thank you.
You win.
I hope.
Round one. Fight.
What?
KO. Round two. Fight.
What? No.
Oh!
Ah, shit. Nice block. I know I shouldn't have done that.
Oh, Moist Muffins. How you doing?
What's up, Moist Muffins? It's offline Sunday session time with Colton.
Yeah. Good times ahead.
Please give me walls to... Okay, let's change it, please.
It'll give you some time to do some important prep work.
Right.
You were just meant to battle to infinitum.
Yeah.
Nothing.
There's only two of them in this game, too. Evian was telling me, like, he doesn't actually think the game randomizes the stages. Like, he says he always gets the same ones, and he never gets, like, some other ones.
Maybe we always press start at a particular timing.
That's what
character.
I said, right?
Yeah.
Like, T6, where people time the thing.
Yeah. I love it. Are both of you guys going to Evo in a few weeks?
I'll go to Evo.
I'm a question mark. There's a slim chance that I could be going, but it all depends. If I start wrecking shop and nobody can beat me, then I might go to Evo. But kind of short notice with the amount of time I've actually had with T7. I've only played it since console release mostly. I played a little bit of the vanilla one in the arcades, but from vanilla to the console or FR version is quite a bit different. I feel like I might need a little more time to get things squared away.
Stage real quick.
Boom!
Yeah.
Forgotten Realm. This is where shit gets a little ridiculous. It lets me check something out. And a combo specially designed for this stage. Nothing too swanky. Let's see.
Round one. Fight.
Full steam ahead.
Kill me with these crazy combos. Good lord.
Damn it.
Okay.
That is a crazy combo. Spend some time with it.
Yeah.
Round two. Fight.
Oh. Alright. Nice move.
That's a high too.
Yeah, I'm surprised that kick.
Yeah.
Round one. Fight.
Fight. Again, same thing.
Shit.
That was close though.
Yeah. I got lucky with the fucking flip over kip up. That was kind of janky.
I don't know. I thought you did that on purpose. I'm like, damn, this guy's a G. I did a low. I did a low and you went up.
That was the play. Fight.
No! Oh my god! Ah! Yeah, he's pretty good on the stage.
Oh yeah, yeah.
Oh, shit! That was a hell sweep, man.
Nice, that distance is pretty buff.
Yeah.
Round three. Fight.
Ranges your body moves are not gonna hit.
Okay.
Depends on the range.
Lame.
Yeah, that's pretty cheap.
Round one. Fight.
What in the world? Fudge, man.
Round back. Fight.
Oh. Oh, I thought you were facing the other way.
Round three. Like that's not natural. Fight.
Is that not?
Oh God!
Oh, damn! Round four. Fight. Shima Dojo. Alright. Good luck.
No idea what the score is.
I wouldn't be able to tell you. I think it's in your favor. Round one. Fight.
No way.
That has never worked in my life.
What the hell?
No.
Airbending
straight. Such a piece of shit.
Yeah.
Good stuff. Yeah, if I block that low to mid fake out, is it at least minus 13?
Yes. No, no, I think it's 12.
Okay. Because that would be a cool lazy punish.
Fuck. Still one up?
Yes.
For 2 out of 3?
Fight.
Dunzo. shall return.
Alright.
Alright, cool. Enjoy while you can. I'll be back.
Alright, Colt is gonna go smoke outside for a bit. We're taking a break. What's going on in the chat? Oh man. High level Tekken is intense, dude. My heart is beating so fast. Colton said his plans are up in the air for Evo, but he said probably not. I think. You gonna sleep on the floor with me? Disgusting. I'll be in the bathtub. You better put yourself in the toilet, Asa. Like the piece of shit you are. Nah, I'm just playing, bro. Oh man, that guy wanted to see Gigas later. Maybe I'll switch to Gigas now. I don't know. Does anyone want... What do people think they want? I'm gonna play either Gigas or Miguel next. I'm taking a poll on the chat. Last day to register is the 30th. Asa, please. Please, Asa. Mig. Yeah, I've been thinking Miguel too. Man, Miguel's super fun. I haven't played him too much offline yet. Only a few times, but not against anyone super good. So... play Miguel when Colin gets back. Having a cig. Damn it, dude, I might be playing Tekken like all day and all night tonight. There's another session someone's having. Fuck. Long sets. Alright, yo, the Miguel hotness is coming up next, guys. Whoever is a fan of Miguel, you're gonna see the shit. This is offline set with Miguel. I'm pretty excited. And I've learned a lot since I last played him offline. So this should be good. But one thing I'm worried about is I'm used to just sweeping people from online because they can't see that shit. So I might get blown up if I get a... Colton blocks my shit. Because it is seeable offline, I think. Yeah, Asa, you gotta come over one of these days. I think I'm down to have sets most of the time. Yeah, I live by the convention center. So I don't know, that's probably... I don't know how you're gonna get here. Whenever you get here. Well, actually, I'll be... I don't know. I'm only gonna be here next week, and then... I'm gonna go to Hawaii for like a week and a half. Because I have to attend a funeral. And then after that, I'm going straight from Hawaii to Evo. Yeah, you're here for PAX though, right? Is there any other reason you would be around this area? Damn. All right. I really wonder what the score is. Maybe I should check right now. Go down to character select. What do you think the score is?
Welcome to the King of Iron Fist tournament.
Ooh, 6-11. That's pretty spicy. Pretty spicy. I might do something for PAX, but I might do the full weekend again. When is PAX? PAX is like, oh, I don't know. Yeah. I mean, I'm down to like, even if you need a place to stay, I think Colton might be staying here tonight too. Like, if you can crash here, there's plenty of space, I think. So if you need a place to stay, you can stay over here. If you need to sleep. Alright. Oh shit, Colton's back. Alright, 1 second, guys.
Monstroso. Bitch, I live in a fucking trash can! Why? Colton, why are you such a grout? That's the title of Miguel, by the way.
Yeah. Die. You have to blame.
You long-legged devil.
What?
I'm cool with
what
it.
What the hell is that?
Thank you, Tekken God.
What? I didn't even know what's going on. Goodness.
Oh, that long-lived death.
stuff.
That ain't new, man. Let's see.
New to me. Is that power pretty?
No.
That's a pretty nice. Is it safe?
No, it's like minus 14.
Oh! Yeah, taste it!
That sucks.
That's usable, but. Oh, kill spin.
Messed up.
Could have gotten the rage drive off this weekend.
Desgraciadamente para round one. Fight.
I go very good. That's what the new input does. It slows me down. He said session today, but no time yet. I'll kill you! Slippery bastard. Gonna do a jumping move, please. That awful hat? That's the Mishima Star hat, Alex. You don't even know. Alex is just hating, man. Dude's a constantly angry dude. It happens. When you're trying to play Hachi and you have no wall standing launches, I can imagine. Life gets to be rough.
I only got this wall standing one, man.
It's pretty good.
It is. So used to online Miguel, man.
Not enough for our tag, huh? Okay.
What the fuck is that?
thought that was it.
Yeah, but
I had an idea. It didn't work out. Trolling now? This man is trolling. Lay Anna?
That might be a super buff team. Unconfirmed.
Monstroso, the Lay Anna player from Seattle? I don't know about Monstroso.
Round 2.
fucking deal.
James, Alex? We'll probably be there.
Round 2. Fight.
Alright, Alex. I'll see you at James's house, maybe. He hasn't told me what time, right?
Yeah. I didn't get a message back about the time or anything.
He said, yeah, session.
See, but it's like...
Yeah.
When do we hit that play, or... A little more info. But...
Get ready for the next battle.
We'll see how it goes. I don't know if it's the heat, but I think the edible is now in full effect.
Yeah.
One of the two. Or it's just really hot today.
You better wearing all that shit, man. Yeah. It's not a good look for this weather.
Fight.
Come on. thought I took too much time.
Fight.
Nice block, dude. I heard there was a noodle house semi close that's super good, or I might be off.
What's that? There's like a pho place, there's a Japanese teriyaki place, there's a pizza / Italian place, the Japanese place that way. That Italian place, Vito's.
Hey, anything you
Chinese
really, like,
place.
Anything you'd really recommend, or is it always kind of average city food kind of thing?
Yeah, pretty average. Pretty good. There's a sandwich shop over there. $6 super good sandwiches.
That sounds like it's kind of up my alley. Especially because it's a hot day. I might not need all the fried goodies.
Make it like $6 and then make it like as big as Subway, if not bigger, and then put more vegetables and meat and shit.
That sounds like a place to be.
Yeah. He said, James said, stop by anytime, starts at 4 p.m.
Oh, okay. So we're already post 4.
Yeah.
We could
head over.
We could head over and get food on the way kind of thing if you wanted. Mm-hmm. Stream shut down? Or.
Yeah, I think so. If we're going, right?
Yeah.
We're gonna walk? 20 minutes?
We could. You're going.
I mean, I'm okay with that, but...
Can you comfortably carry your steak? Do you have a carrying case or something?
Yeah, my backpack. Yeah, we can go walk over there in a few. Alright, yo, that's probably it for the stream, guys. Thanks for watching.
Yeah, thanks for tuning in.
See you guys
Always
later.
Always fun. Catch you guys later.
Peace.